Greetings. My name is Dr. C.B. Keshavamurthy and I am working as Chief Consultant Cardiologist at Columbia H Hospital, Mysore, which is a unit of Manipal Hospitals Group. So today I would like to share some information and concern about the sudden cardiac deaths. As we all know, heart disease is a silent killer, and suddenly an event occurs with loss of life, which is a major catastrophe for the individual, the family and the society. So let us see why this occurs and what are the common causes of a sudden cardiac event. Many a time there are lifestyle changes which are not observed by us. We are not careful with our lifestyle. We tend to ignore our health in our busy lifestyles, and then there is a loss of life. So it is a humble and a fervent appeal that we should take care of ourselves health-wise and follow all preventive measures as advised by your doctor. Have regular checkups, follow a healthy, happy, stress-free lifestyle for a long and a healthy life. So I would summarize that in the recent events, one Mr. Raj Kaushal lost his life suddenly, that you might have heard in the media and saw that experience and the trauma of the family. What I would advise you all is, whenever such an event occurs, it is a reminder for us to make some drastic changes in our lifestyle, change what wrong things that we are doing and correct ourselves, lead a healthy lifestyle, have a good diet, have a stress-free and a happy life so that you can live healthily for a long time. So there are several things that you have to do. One is, you have to quit smoking, follow a healthy diet, follow a low salt, low fat diet, exercise regularly, avoid being sedentary, and have regular checkups. There are several excellent centers. You should go to the nearest center and have a health checkup and follow all the advice that is being given there. Columbia Asia Hospital, which is now a unit of Manipal Hospitals, has some state-of-the-art care facilities which you can approach for your preventive health checks and heart care management. Thank you all.